wrong. Your scientist should be here.
Take a look around. Maybe one of these artifacts is what we're looking for. What's this?
The goddess Athame's shield. Legends say she used it to protect Thessia when the heavens grew angry. Our ancestors were probably misinterpreting a meteor shower.
It was an asteroid strike. We deflected it.
You mean the Protheans? But that would imply Athame.
Is not what you believe her to be.
Just keep looking. Could this be the artifact?
It's the goddess Athame's sword. Myths say she wielded it against the jealous gods who threatened our ancestors.
They were a race called the Ouravoras. Thessia had vast resources. We protected you from them.
Are you actually suggesting that the Protheans intervened in our past?
It's more than a suggestion. I find it strange your scientists would abandon their own planet.
They wouldn't.
How about this?
A page from one of our earliest religious texts, the Athame Codex. Doesn't look promising. It describes how Athame taught our ancestors mathematics.
Before that, you could only count as high as your toes. We took pity.
What do you know about this?
A fragment from the Codex. It's not what we need. It describes how Athame's guide, Janiri, gave my people seeds. He taught them the seasons so they could grow crops.
We didn't want you to starve. For something as important as this artifact, there should have been fail-safes.
Doesn't look useful. That's Janiri, Athame's guide who brought enlightenment to Thessia long ago.
And you don't see the resemblance? He was no servant of an imaginary goddess. He was Prothean.
Could this be the artifact?
I don't think so. That's a sculpture of Lucin, one of Athame's servants who walked among my ancestors, bestowing knowledge.
He was no servant of an imaginary goddess. He was Prothean.
Another page from the Codex. Not very useful. It talks about Athame's guide granting us the gift of biotics as a reward for worshipping her.
That gift involved years of genetic research.
This is almost too much to take.
I believe we are missing something.
What are we looking at here?
A primitive rendition of the goddess Athame. She's speaking to her ancient Asari followers. I don't think this is the artifact.
Another one of your myths that somehow looks Prothean.
What you're implying, it's staggering.
We were here in the beginning. Watching you grow. Athame was us.
I'm guessing these are the scientists.
It's the goddess Athame again.
You can still believe that, but it won't change the truth.
Thank you.
their throats.
What happened to them?
They've been slit. The Reapers didn't do this. We're going to have to figure this out on our own.
Who's that supposed to be?
It's Athame. Her image became more like ours over time.
You mean your ancestors tried to hide the truth?
I'm still not willing to believe any of that's real.
Then why does Athame speak Prothean?
What do you mean?
There is something here. I can sense it.
In this temple? I admit it is strange this place has been so well preserved. Though Athame does have great historical significance, we once believed our gods were separate from the world, looking down on us. There is a universal energy.
Ah! There's a Prothean beacon here.
What? You're sure?
It's not something you forget.
But why hide it?
The answer is obvious. Power and influence. Your people are hoarding the knowledge of my race for their own gain.
That can't be. I can't believe my people would keep this a secret.
A beacon like this could explain why Asari are so advanced.
This temple is thousands of years old. Time enough to make serious progress.
That doesn't make it true.
You can't keep denying reality, Asari. Even a small amount of data would give your species an edge. Or are you insulted that your government didn't involve you?
The Mars ruins are where humanity got Mass Effect technology.
And we learned of it from the ruins of the Inusanum, the race that came before us. It was our secret for centuries.
Well, if it is true, the Asari should have shared this knowledge. We might not have been in this mess if they had.
You don't know that, Shepard. We don't know what's going on here.
I know we don't have much time to find out.
The few records I can access talk about tapping into Prothean data streams, reconstructing matrices, none of which I see here.
I do. The activation process has begun.
By the goddess. Literally.
Look around. There must be more of these connections.
Incredible. The beacon seems to think you're Prothean, Shepard. It must be the cipher you got back on Pharos years ago.
Or it could be the Prothean standing next to you.
Keep searching. There have to be more connections nearby.
It's gaining power.
It seems each connection provides more power to the beacon.
Asari are observant.
Was that sarcasm?
And easily confused.
Doesn't look like a connection.
The end of the war is near. Find what we need, finish the Crucible, and vengeance is complete.
No connection here. I can't believe this whole temple is a front.
Best place to hide a secret is out in the open.
They've been extracting data from it for centuries. I never knew.
Let's hope it doesn't take us as long. I'd say that one counts.
It's still not complete. This confirms the Asari owe your superiority to my people.
And you owe the Mass Effect relays to the Reapers. How did that turn out?
So you do bite. Good. We'll need that. That isn't what we need. Yes, Commander. The activation is complete. We can access the beacon now.
We need to hurry. This place isn't going to...
Obtaining chronological marker. Hold. Timescale established. Post-Prothean cycle confirmed.
One of our computers.
Reaper presence detected. This galactic cycle has already reached its extinction terminus. Systems shutting down.
Hold on. We need answers.
To what question?
The catalyst. We need to know what it is to finish the Crucible.
A memory of one of my people.
I am called Vendetta, an advanced virtual construct of Patrick Van, overseer of the project you refer to as Crucible. He died fighting the Reapers in the Battle of Tranvia 9. Your remaining time is also at an end.
Were all Protheans so grim?
What happened to the Crucible in your time? Why didn't the Protheans deploy it?
We were sabotaged from within. A splinter group argued we should dominate the Reapers rather than destroy them. It fractured our order of battle. Later we discovered the Separatists were indoctrinated.
I always suspected as much.
And now we're facing the same problem.
Our studies of past ages led us to believe that time is cyclical. Many patterns repeat.
Like the Reaper attacks.
And beyond. The same peaks of evolution, the same valleys of dissolution. The same conflicts are expressed in every cycle, but in a different manner. The repetition is too prevalent to be merely chance.
We assume the Reapers were responsible for the pattern.
Perhaps. Though I believe the Reapers are only servants of the pattern. They are not its master.
So who is the master?
Unknown. Its presence is inferred rather than observed. The only certainty is its intention. Galactic annihilation. You now stand at that precipice.
There's still hope for this cycle. We need to know what the catalyst is. Trillions of lives are at risk.
Trillions of lives are always at risk. But if the Reapers have arrived to end your cycle, this discussion is too late.
We can break this cycle. We found your plans for the Crucible. We're building it right now.
The Crucible is not a Prothean design. It is the work of countless galactic cycles stretching back millions of years. Each cycle adds to it. Each improves upon it. Thus far, none have successfully defeated the Reapers with it.
Then we'll be the first. Tell us what the catalyst is.
Listen to the human. She can be trusted.
I detect you are one of us. You are Prothean.
The last. I am the final hope to avenge our people.
Your mission was known to me. Do you believe this present cycle can deliver retribution?
They have earned the right to try.
Tell us what we need to know.
Very well. If you have followed the plans for the Crucible, I will interface with your systems and assist with the catalyst too. Indoctrinated presence detected. Activating security protocol.
You killed the scientists. What do you want?
Your attention. Someone would like to talk with you.
Shepard.
How did you find this place?
The archives. Or did your shadow broker miss that one?
Show yourself. I promise I won't miss.
Stick to your talents, Dr. Dasani. You've helped uncover the key to subjugating the Reapers.
Or destroying them.
Damn it, Shepard! Destroying the Reapers gains us nothing.
How about peace?
They're just trying to control us. Think about it. If they wanted all organic life destroyed, they could do it. There would be nothing left.
What the hell are you talking about?
I know them, Shepard. I know how they think.
I think you've gotten a little too close to the enemy.
No. I'm saying they've got it right. Why kill when you can control?
You've been spending too much time with the enemy. They're dragging you over to their side, their way of thinking.
No. I just see things differently.
If you truly care about humanity, you'll stop fighting me. You'll join me.
Don't ever question my intentions. I've sacrificed more for humanity than you'll ever know. And don't assume you know me. My methods for dealing with the Reapers are simply more refined than yours.
You've forgotten everything you stood for. Cerberus was supposed to be humanity's sword, not a dagger in our back.
Poetic, but as usual, you miss the point. The world is more gray than you care to admit.
With the Prothean data in this beacon, I can end this conflict once and for all. You're either with me or against me. There's nothing gray about that.
No, I suppose there isn't. Leng, the commander has something I need. Please relieve her of it. And then bring me the data.
Understood.
One way this ends. Target the supports. Cerberus thanks you for all your hard work.
Give us your location.
I repeat, is anyone on this frequency?
We read you. Give me your
The lieutenant's down. The whole zone is collapsing. What happened to Shepard? Did they make it to the temple? I saw them. I got a reaper inbound. Please, is anybody there? Guys, no!
special path available. Commander?
Counselor? The mission...
We've lost the contact with Thessia. It's gone dark. How soon will the Crucible be ready to deploy?
Counselor, I wish the news was better. We didn't get the information.
What happened?
Cerberus was there. We were defeated. We don't know how to finish the Crucible.
I don't know what to say. What was the situation on Thessia?
Deteriorating fast. The Reapers are there in strength.
Then you'll excuse me. There are preparations to make, continuity of civilization to consider. I never thought this day would come.
None of us did. Sorry.
Asari forces are in full retreat. It is no longer safe for us to remain in this system.
Get us out of here.
Shepard. Nobody could have predicted Cerberus would reach Thessia before us.
It's my job to be prepared. No matter what. And now Thessia's lost, as is the data on the catalyst. I'm sick of Cerberus beating us to the punch.
Let's kick them in the balls first for a change.
I'm with James. Anyone know where they're hiding? Anyone?
Well, there is something.
Let's hear it, Trainer.
I was able to track Kai Leng's shuttle through the relay and extrapolate his destination. But the signal disappeared in the Yara system.
Naturally.
It's not just gone, though. The signal is being actively blocked.
How?
I'm not sure, but something is interfering with all signal activity in that region of space.
Commander, the Yara system is home to Sanctuary and little else. Sanctuary is a supposed safe haven for war refugees.
You think it's worth checking out, Trainer?
Yes, Mom. I do.
If Specialist Trainer hadn't examined the data so astutely, the interference would have been undetectable.
Nice work, Trainer. You've given us a shot. Now let's make sure we don't waste it.
I was stationed on Horizon in the Yara system. You were the only Cerberus presence while I was there.
It's a slim lead. Let's hope it's the right one.
I don't care how slim the leads are at this point. We've come too far to let Cerberus stop us. I want that Prothean data. I want the catalyst. No excuses. Dismissed.
Commander, Admiral Anderson is available on VidCom.
Shepard, I heard about Thessia.
We were so close, Anderson, so damn close to ending this war.
You didn't think it'd be that easy, did you?
I knew going in there wouldn't be a minute of this war that was easy. But watching Thessia fall, and knowing it was my responsibility...
Shepard, you know how many times I got my ass handed to me over the years? Surviving the first contact war back in the day was a goddamn miracle. They said I was a hero. I just felt lucky to get out alive. So maybe Kai Leng did beat you. What of it?
It could cost us the war.
These guys in the Resistance, they know it's a losing proposition. They know the chances of seeing tomorrow are slim to none. But we all signed up anyway. Hell, I'm sitting in London right now staring at rubble. I was born here. And it's looking like I might die here too. So I say, point us at the Reapers, and we'll take our chances.
You'll make it, Anderson. And when this is all over, you can show me London.
It might need a new coat of paint first.
This'll be over soon.
It better. Shake this off, Shepard.
I will.
Anderson out.